production on the street. It's basically a crude compound of bee stock, crushed peanuts, and plumbing fluid bound with ammonium chloride. But it's out there, and people are buying it, and it's enough to cut into our profit margins. So, the good news is I happen to know that this bubbling crude is the work of a trailer park prince who calls himself Fiddlestick. I also happen to know Fiddlestick's supplier, and his supplier likes me better. So he told me where their shipments are coming through. I shall text you the GPS coordinates, and then you can, you know, just do what you do best.
Gator Tater, you ain't never gonna catch this little piggy.
Until then, on!